I'll take care of this.
Clueless.
So you decided to visit the hunting grounds. Good on you. Izvod here is all kinds of trials, so hotshots like you can put their machine hunting skills to the test. Or as the Tanakh call it, earning your stripes.
I thought hunting grounds were Karja.
The Tanakh have them out west, too. Though if you ask the Karja, Westerners stole the idea from the Sundom. In fact, the Tanakh used this place for a while after they kicked the Karja out of the region. They even left behind some of the special coins they handed out to those who weren't stripes. Look, the medals, Karja ones, war spoils. I heard you can trade them for gear somewhere in the Tanakh clan lands. Pretty gruesome, I know. Then again, so were the Karja during the Red Raids. Come to think of it, if you plan on going west, I could convince Izvod to give you some, if you aren't stripes here. Seems like they might be of use to you out there.
Thanks.
You need anything for the trials, come see me. I have some wares I'm sure you'd find handy. Good luck. Ready to practice your hunting skills, huh? Good luck.
If you're looking for medals prized by the Tanakh, you can earn them here, Savior. Oh, and I'd like you to have this, if you care to use it. Consider it my thanks for getting Theranos out of trouble. You can head down the ropes to start the trial.
Machine will take a lot of damage from acid.
Still remember when the Tanakh forced us to...
Your reward, Savior.
You can head down the ropes to start the trial.
Machines from cauldrons.
You did well. Not that I expected any less. Now, claim your reward. This is for you, Savior. You can head down the ropes to start the trial. You defeated the challenge. I'm impressed. A reward well earned. It's never too late to practice your skills.